I-70 west in Ohio, where it's three lanes, I think, all the way to Dayton, which I find amazing. There's lots of traffic on it. Nothing but trucks in my rearview mirror. Lots of trucks over here. Just entered Clark County. Now mile marker 68. wind is at virtually every exit here in Ohio. Mm-hmm. I was just thinking. So you can see why this needs to be three lanes with the amount of truck traffic it's got.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
It says it's going to go down to two lanes now. Yeah, exit 54. on a Tuesday afternoon around 52.
Continue on I-70 West.
Then good, we're going back to three lanes. West of exit 52, back to three lanes. Down to exit 48. Thank you. I-75, which ought to be impressive, so. I-70-75 interchange junction.
Continue on I-70 West.
And we have these